Come on, do this.
Disgusting.
Give a shout if you spot anything!
Thank you.
Gotta try the flamethrower. That's it! I'm out of here!
I love the flamethrower.
Those Germans, what can I say? They know how to light stuff on fire. Got you an earpiece.
Thanks. Hey, you ever go out on recon with your guys?
No. There's a reason I have the American flag in here. In here, there's society, there's order. Out there, the jungle, the synapses in our brains go dark little by little. You forget where you're from. Who you are!
Yeah. So, what about my friend Oliver?
I'm almost burst this thing wide open. I can feel it. By the way, you're getting popular.
Lovely weather we're having.
My boss, are you planning a parade?
That's why I love you, Voss. You make me laugh. Everything in business is so goddamn serious. But you, sir. What about Snow White?
You know what? I don't give a fuck about him. I don't give a fuck.
Really? Then why am I here? Once you've got the ransom money, his friends are gonna be sold like that. I shot his older brother. I did what you wanted with his younger brother. He's my sister. She's inking that white boy.
I don't give a fuck about your family. It is by my grace that your head isn't impaled on the antenna of my car. Therefore, I would like it if you gave a fuck about Jason Brody.
Okay, Hoyt. Okay. All right.
Fantastic. I'm really loving this weather. What's the name of that village down the road? Bearerstown? Bunch of native sympathizers. They stole a transportation manifest that's close to my heart. I'd like to pay them a visit. Nice to see you, Voss.
Better make your way to Bearerstown.
I bet Oliver's on the manifest. Who has it?
I'll tell you when you get there. I gotta keep on working. See yourself out.
Hello? Who is this?
Man, I think I got the wrong guy. I'm looking for Jason. Is he, like, there? Is Jason in the vicinity?
Who is this?
Herc, man. Jason's never met me, but I need some help. If he's interested, sending you my location, you let him know, okay?
I'm here.
Thank you for talking to me. I have great respect for what you are doing. People here need to see that the pirates can be beaten, that they bleed like the rest of us, die like us. That is why I need you.
What can I do?
Take pictures of dead pirates outside the village.
Why?
So the villagers can see that they have nothing to fear.
Definitely creepy. Two down.
Fresh meat!
and we're done. Ugh.
The Liger has cut its string. It's better than being a toaster. Oh, wait, toaster, taster. Pick up my toaster.
Don't let them kill you. They think that you're red. You're all red.
I took the photos.
Ah, good. Good. These will help them to see. Yes. Oh, beautiful work. Yes, Jason. I can't stop looking at them.
Hey, come on.
So good. So nice. I have to analyze these pictures in private before posting them. Excuse me.
Somehow I don't think the photos are going up anytime soon. Willis, I'm at Barristown.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friends.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red scrub?
In the middle of the minefield?
Hoyt May! Have fun, boy!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to Oliver Carswell. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Ollie. I gotta save this guy. Okay, Jason, let's do this. Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
Come on, let's get in.
What?
You've got nowhere to hide.
Follow me, must I know where they crossed the mine.
You're almost at the top of the hill. bastards! They robbed me! Where is it?
See what you got, pussy!
Transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver's being transported on the old road. I set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
Thank you.